Okay, it's 8:10 a.m. Now, I saw it looked like a red fox, I thought, running over there across the field. There's a deer over there. Is that a baby deer running around with it? Wait a second here. Let me get my bearings. Yeah, see it running back and forth over there? I think that's a fawn, a small. I think for me, I thought it was a small fox or something. Oh, I gotta get over here and God bless it. Now I can't focus on here. There's the mother, and I think that's a baby fawn. I mean, as small to medium-sized dog. Yeah, see that's a baby fawn, with the mother. Wow. That's the first time I've seen one that tiny. It's running around it's running around like a dog. It's a fawn. It's a baby deer. Wow. See, I saw it running toward the road, and I jumped up trying to find my camera. And I wondered, it went by the mother, and it kept playing around. And then I realized, that's a baby. That's a fawn. A small fawn. Look at that. That is amazing. Holy cow. I mean, this is cool. I mean, we see deer out all the time. Seen some good bucks out here. That's the first little fawn that I've seen that small. Oh, man, I've seen them bigger when they walk around with the mother, you know, out in the fields grazing. That's probably, I don't know how old that is, huh? I got a wasp over here, too. I got to get rid of right by the corner of the window. I'd want to disturb it. My tripod is broke because, you know, this is a piece of shit Sony, and it broke off in the bottom of this camera. Well, it didn't break off anything, but it broke off a piece on the bottom of this camera, so I can't hold it steady.